like pink
and purple.
Pink.
Purple.
Pink.
Purple.
Oh my god.
Pink.
I hate all men, but
I love me. I love me. I don't know about you, but baby, I love me.
Marvelous.
My parents sold me to my uncle. Okay, so boom, like I said, my mom was getting me all dolled up for dinner and my uncle was downstairs waiting on me. I didn't know this at the time, of course. My mom and I go downstairs and I hear my dad say, "There she is. Isn't she beautiful?" Then I looked at a man who just smiled and said, "I like it." I asked my mom who was that guy and she told me, "Shh, that's your father's brother, sweetie. No more talking." So we all sat down and had dinner and my uncle was just staring at me, smiling at me, and looking at me up and down. He was literally studying me. My dad even looked at him for validation. I was so confused. Little did I know, this wasn't just a dinner. It was a tryout, an audition, if you will. If I would be good enough for my uncle. He was actually rich and looking for a wife, and my dad was trying to sell me to him. Running out of time, life for part 3.